Well, I'm not even gonna try to say hi on this video. Wind blowing way too hard for me to try to light this joint up to say hi to everybody. But I'm gonna walk you in Noddle Bay, show you everything from. I showed y'all that in. Alright? My other video, all the way, walked all the way up here. There's the journey. Out there, Noddle Bay Hospital, out there. So I'll just go ahead and walk you down all the way down to Noddle Bay to the library where there's the fax machine. I gotta make a phone call. I gotta see it. I exchanged my airline ticket and just leave Jamaica behind me and just say what a bad life this is. You know, remember everybody, it's not the Jamaicans, it's the Queen of England. It's how they were taught to treat others in life, to beg, steal, lie, cheat, kill each other to survive. That's what the Queen of England wants in Belize. Gosh, Mexico, United States, Greece, Spain. Anywhere the Illuminati have gotten their greasy, stoily, child molesting hands upon the nation and trying to rule their nation. Yeah, those creepy fuckheads, yeah. Those are the ones that are destroying everybody's nations. And I don't have nothing bad, but just. People are broke here in Jamaica, and I just don't see me spending any more of my money in here. You know, I lost a lot of friends. All my friends have used me. When they can't use me no more, they just kick you out in the streets and tells you, go fuck off in life. Good luck in life. Now I walked probably over 35 minutes now, 40, just to get to this one spot. Jehovah's Witness. Hell, they even got their greasy hands on the Jamaican souls. Sorry, Jehovah's Witnesses. You don't celebrate your fucked up birthday, but you celebrate your fucked up anniversary, wedding anniversary. You guys all fucked up in the head. Not celebrating your birthday, you worthless fuckheads. Now, I've never seen nobody at this bar right there. No one. But about a week ago, there was a van of tourists full of white people that stopped there. And there was a shitload of white people there. Having a drink, walking around the beach. That was the only time I've ever seen anybody there. Nice little bar, though. Now I get to show you, if I don't get dislocated from your brain cells, all the bars you don't go to in Noddle Bay if you ever get stranded here like I got stranded. Supposedly there is this guy I met, and he met a white woman at Noddle Bay Hospital, and she was attacked and robbed and mugged. had all her possessions stolen from her. Poor child. I'm shocked it hasn't happened to me yet. I've been going down some dark roads, man. You guys seen where I've been at? Quite a bit of it. Look at this church, everyone. I guess they built that thinking it was the gateway to the heavens. Amen, hallelujah. Let's reach the stars in this bridge. I haven't seen nobody going to that church yet. Of course, got another church. Well, I don't know if that's a church. Sure does look like a church though, huh? Oh, damn it is. I'll be damned. Look at that. That's a Catholic church. A local bar. I haven't really partied up here too much. Then that hardware store. Hub Cafe, haven't heard that one yet. Been in that store, the hardware store, been there. Fuck, there's another bar. I'm afraid to go in bars anymore. Give them $1,000, they say you give you $100. No, man, you only give me $100. Kind of boring, huh? Unique houses. What's going on? Another day, man. I got some business to take care of.
All right, okay.
They all want it. They want either a spliff or a drink, so I don't have any. Oh man, they call you General, they call you White Man, or they call you Joe, or they call you Jake. One of the names, that's all they call you. Anything else after that, good luck. So when you come to Jamaica, that's all they call you.
Is that all right, Manon?
White man, Jake General. Yeah, I never did show you my bedroom yet. Kind of too embarrassed to show you where I'm living at. But you got to experience the fucking poor life if you're going to experience anything. Where they got my water at from my house right there. No, not from there, from there. From where the fresh water where I drink my water from comes from. Right, everybody remembers right here where I was singing out at? One of the videos. Yeah, walking across there. Nice, beautiful dirt water.
Amazing.
Look at that trash. There's a little bar I'll be going to be pointing at. There's going to be some people there. And it looks like it's closed. It's called the Sparkles Bar. That's where they ripped me off at. 1,000 out there. So, don't go to that bar right there. Unless you get ripped off. Act like your friend and then they just take your fucking money from you. Remember that. The only nice vehicles around here is the Red Stripe and Frito-Lays and Coca-Cola. Do I recommend you coming here? Fuck no. Church 24/7 here. Damn, I think it's Tuesday. Yeah, today is Tuesday. Tuesday 12th of August, something like that. 11-12th, hell, I don't know. No, I haven't been to that bar, but I'll just stay away from the bars. No more bars for Jamaica for me. Trust me, it stinks too. Man, it feels weird having this camera in my hand. I don't like filming people. That's the only Jamaica-owned and operated store. The rest are owned by the Chinese or Koreans or from Koreans from Brazil, believe it or not. Thank you. later. Got business, take care. The pink place, the pink and yellow over there, that's another bar that ripped me up, okay? Don't go there. Pink bar, don't go there, buddy. See that pink bar right behind me? Yeah, that one. Don't go there. They're fucking thieves too, right? Everybody tell me to come and talk to them. Come and talk to them. Fucked up people, man. No respect, no regard. This is your taxi to go to Kingston, Portland, Ocho Rios. Bus that goes to Kingston. My ATM machine where I go get my money. Why? I don't charge no money to get out money. The other one does. So remember that. A 24-hour bank is all over Jamaica. The ATMs don't charge no money to get money out, so that's to the poor folks, okay? Rich folks who like to spend their money, they don't give a fuck. Look how brown that looks. Man, look how dark and brown that water is. Now, I was offered a big old huge marijuana negotiation yesterday from somebody who was waving at me just a minute ago. He knows a shitload of growers. And he goes, I just need your money. I just said, fuck. I don't want to talk about it. what I told him. So, man, really, I'm not here to invest in money. Illegally.
Lots
of marijuana. Lots and lots and lots. Now, the only reason why I want to go to the library, I want to see if I can make a local 1-800 phone call to the airlines in Jamaica. I have to have a landline. So I'll go down here and make a phone call to Jamaica and see if I can... The airlines, I bought Blue Jet or JetBlue. See if I can get my ticket shortened down. Tell them, you guys made a mistake. It's not my fault. I'm a fucked up life. I believe I'm not these people open. Chicken. Well, hell, I didn't get dislocated from your brain cells. It's the end of Anato Bay right there. Now if you drive here, you got police all up and down here. All up and down here does fucking radar checks. So... Race back. Yeah, police are always hanging right out there by this building right there. Caught them there before a couple times, matter of fact. What a long walk, everybody. Shit. Find somewhere to eat. I don't even have no money to go get anything to eat. What's going on, brother? Nothing. You're fixing up your store, huh?
Yeah.
Man, you expanded it a little bit.
Yeah.
What do you expect?
You're out, no.
I'll come back and smoke a joint with you, alright?
Okay.
Respect. Mm-hmm. know there are some good people here, but man, it's just... Just expect a gift to everybody if you come to Noddle Bay. But I'm pretty sure it's all over Jamaica. It's just not here, it's everywhere. Unless you go to some high class resort, you know, where they're not, the beggars are not allowed to come into the property, and you won't get to experience the true Jamaica and who they really are in life. Beautiful around here, the mountains, a lot of marijuana growing. You know, I got offered a quarter pound of or half pound of marijuana for $3,000 today. If I had it, I'd buy it. Yeah. There you guys go. The local bar. And your library. Well, there's your local library. I'm going to see if I can make a phone call. If not, I gotta go find somebody with a phone. Enjoyed your walk. I hope you did too. Bye.